the street, in the water, or at the track. If you drive it, we can fuel it.
I always said if we ever have a competitive top fuel dragster, we'll start whacking the throttle. And, you know, once the car started running respectable, that's what we did. We started whacking the throttle, and we're going to continue doing it.
I'm Scott Palmer, and this is my U.S. Nationals video diary.
So almost a 373 with a 9. So we're pretty happy with that run. We're going to try to step it up a little bit. We're going to try to run a 71 or 2 in Q3 and see how it goes. But we're consistent, and I'm pretty sure we're in the show at the U.S. Nationals.
Another 375 at 326, so we got our mile an hour up a little bit. We're actually shooting for a low 70, so we missed it a little bit. It drove through the clutch. You know, the track was so good, we just didn't have enough for it early. So, you know, tomorrow we're gonna get after it.